yams, please.
The yams are $1.19. Now you've won $1,000. You can quit right now, Delima, and take the $1,000. Or you can try to pick out the one remaining product that is less than $2.40. If you do, you'll win $10,000. But if you don't win $10,000 and you lose this $1,000. Now, what is your decision?
I'll go with the cough drops.
She's going on. She's going on, and she says the cough drops are less than $2.40. If those cough drops are less than $2.40, you win $10,000. Those cough drops are...